मित्रांनो, या अगोदरच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये आपण सेंट्रॉइड ऑफ द ट्रायंगल फॉर्म्युला, गुरुत्व मध्य, त्रिकोणाचा गुरुत्व मध्य, त्याचं सूत्र, त्याला जी आपण म्हणतो, एक्स कॉर्डिनेट ऑफ जी, एक्स वन प्लस एक्स टू प्लस एक्स थ्री अपॉन थ्री, एंड वाय कॉर्डिनेट ऑफ सेंट्रॉइड, y1 प्लस y2 प्लस y3 अपॉन 3, हा आपण फॉर्म्युला सिद्ध केलेला आहे. आपण त्याचा वापर करायचा आहे, यूज ऑफ सेंट्रॉइड. सो व्हॉट इज द फर्स्ट एक्झाम्पल? यू कॅन सी, रीड द एक्झाम्पल, फाइंड द सेंट्रॉइड ऑफ द ट्रायंगल. थ्री व्हर्टायसेस आर गिवन. सो फर्स्ट पॉइंट x1 y1, सेकंड पॉइंट x2 y2, थर्ड पॉइंट x3 y3. देयर इज अ ट्रायंगल लाइक दिस एंड थ्री व्हर्टायसेस आर गिवन. सो व्हाट इज द सेंट्रॉइड देयर? रिमेंबर दैट x1 प्लस x2 प्लस x3 अपॉन 3. सब्स्टिट्यूट x1 इज इक्वल टू 3, x2 इज इक्वल टू 4 एंड x3 इज इक्वल टू 11. Divided by 3. Find out total 11 plus 4, 15 plus 3, 18 upon 3, that is 6. या तरेचं एक सोपं सिंपल एक्झाम्पल वी आर एक्सपेक्टिंग इन द एक्झाम टू कॅल्क्युलेट द सेंट्रॉइड ऑफ द ट्रायंगल. सो व्हॉट इज y कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ z? It is formula y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. You can see the first point, y coordinate is minus 5, y coordinate is 3 plus y coordinate is minus 4. Addition there, negative and negative together you can take 5 and 4, minus 9 and plus 3. It is minus 6 upon 3. So what is the answer there? The centroid of that triangle is 6 minus 2. This is your final answer. Interesting second, third and fourth examples. अतिशय चांगली उत्तम उदाहरण निवडलेली आहे. काय एक्झाम्पल आहे पहा. सेंट्रॉइड जी दॅट इज गिवन. नेम ऑफ द ट्रायंगल इज ए बी सी. And the coordinates of A are, A coordinates are given, coordinates of B point are given there, and coordinates of Z, centroid is given there. Calculate the coordinates of third point, C point. Remember, we are using the same formula, centroid formula. Zx is equal to x1 plus x2 plus x3 upon 3. What is that Gx here? It is the x coordinate of z, that is minus 4, and it is negative 14 plus 3 plus x3. So divided by 3 there. Now try to solve this equation. What is that? 3 4s are minus 12 is equal to, you can see that minus 14 and plus 3, what is that? Minus 11 plus x3. So we can calculate x3. If you transfer to the left hand side, positive, and it is minus 1. So this is x3. This is C point, x coordinate is minus 1. Now calculate by using y coordinate of z. Centroid cha gurutva madhyacha y coordinate kasa kadto apan? Y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. Y coordinate is minus 7, y1 is minus 19 plus y2 is 5 plus y3 unknown divided by 3. You can take the product, minus 21 is equal to difference, take the difference there, minus 4t plus y3. So if you transfer to the left hand side, you are getting minus 7, that is y3. So what are the coordinates of C point? You are getting coordinates of C point. X3 is minus 1 and y3 is minus 7. These are the coordinates of C point. Second question. Third question. तीसरा प्रश्न फारच इंटरेस्टिंग झालेला आहे. काय गिवन आहे पहा. एच मायनस सिक्स ए पॉइंट कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर गिवन. टू थ्री कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ बी आर गिवन. सी मायनस सिक्स के कोऑर्डिनेट्स आर गिवन एंड सेंट्रॉइड इज देयर. रिमेंबर दॅट सेंट्रॉइड इज नथिंग बट इट इज द पॉइंट ऑफ कॉन्करन्स ऑफ ऑल मेडियन्स. यू नो द मेडियन. मेडियन it is the segment joining the vertex and the midpoint of opposite side. Trikonachi madhyaga hi samorcha bajucha madhyabindula shirobindula jodte. Shirobindu ani samorcha bajucha madhyabindu yala madhyaga mhantat ani saglya madhyaga ek sampati astat. Tya sampati bindula apan gurutvamadhya mhanto ani ha jo gurutvamadhya ahe centroid ahe tyache coordinates dilele 1 5. Same technique, same formula, gx is equal to. So what is the x coordinate here? It is 1. You can take here 1 is equal to x1 is h plus x2 is 2 plus x3 is minus 6 divided by 3. How to solve further? You know that 3 1 are 3 is equal to h. Difference is minus 4, so you can see that 3 plus 4 is equal to h, so 7 is equal to h. That is the question to calculate the value of h by using the centroid formula. Similarly, what about y coordinate of g formula? Remember the formula y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. Now, what is the y coordinate of g? It is 5. Y coordinate is 5. Substitute here 5 is equal to. What is y1 there? It is minus 6 plus y2. It is 3 there plus y3 upon 3. Take the multiplication 15 is equal to. Take the difference there minus 3 plus y3. So, if you transfer to the left hand side, 15 plus 3 is equal to y3. So 18. That is the y coordinate of point C. So what is your answer? You can write answer like this also. C coordinate h. What is the h is there? Value of h. The question minus 6k. So you can substitute there. It is y3 and y3 is k there. Sorry, y3 is k. K is equal to y3. Y3 we can substitute here k. Y3 is k there. So c minus 6 k. K means 18. These are the coordinates of c point. Even though you can write the coordinates of a point h. What is h there? 7. And minus 6. After that, very very important example is there. यानंतरचं फार सुंदर एक्झाम्पल आहे. त्रिकोणाच्या बाजूंचे मध्यबिंदू दिलेले आहेत. कोऑर्डिनेट्स ऑफ मिड पॉइंट्स ऑफ साइड्स आर गिवन एंड फाइंड आउट व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन देयर. फाइंड आउट सेंट्रॉइड, दैट इज द क्वेश्चन देयर. इफ the midpoints are given there, coordinates of midpoints, त्रिकोणाच्या बाजूंच्या मध्यबिंदूचे निर्देशक दिलेले आहेत. आता मिडपॉइंट फॉर्म्युला तुम्हाला आठवावा लागेल. सी दॅट ए बी इज सेगमेंट देअर अँड डी इज द मिडपॉइंट ऑफ सेगमेंट ए बी. वी हॅव टू रिमेंबर द फॉर्म्युला फॉर मिडपॉइंट. डी एक्स, एक्स कोऑर्डिनेट ऑफ डी पॉइंट, इट इज लाईक दिस. एक्स वन प्लस एक्स टू अपॉन टू. So substitute the value, it is minus 7 x1, we don't know, plus x2, it is unknown, divided by 2. So what is that? Minus 14 is equal to x1 plus x2, minus 14. Similarly, see that this is y coordinate of D point and it is 6 there. Remember midpoint formula, y is equal to y1 plus y2 upon 2, y1 unknown, y2 unknown, y1 plus y2 upon 2. So 2, 6 are 12 is equal to y1 plus y2. Very interesting. If you double this number, if you multiply here by 2, 2 7 is minus 14. It is the addition of x1 and x2. And 6, it is the y coordinate there, y coordinate of D there. If you multiply by 2 there, 2 6 are 12. And 12 is equal to y1 plus y2. You are getting very important equation. What is the equation you are finding there? X1 plus x2 is equal to minus 14. X1 plus x2 is equal to minus 14, like that. And to this side, twice of 6, it is 12. And it is equal to y1 plus y2. Y1 plus y2. Similarly, by using that, E is the midpoint. Remember that E is the midpoint of segment BC. So definitely x2 plus x3 is equal to 2 into 8, that is 16. So 16 is equal to definitely x2 plus x3. Similarly, you can write about what is the value 5 there. Twice of 5 is 10. 10 is equal to y2 plus y3. So 10 is equal to y2 plus y3. And F is the midpoint of AC. F is the midpoint of AC. So 2 times of 2 is 4. X1 plus X3 is equal to 4. Definitely X1 plus X3. And what about 2 times of Y minus 4? 2 into minus 2 is minus 4. And minus 4 is equal to Y1 plus Y3. So Y1 minus 4 is equal to Y1 plus Y3. Very interesting. We are finding the equations. You can see that this is your first equation, this is your second equation, and this is your third equation about x1, x2, x3. Similarly, you are getting here, this is your fourth equation, this is your fifth equation, and this is your sixth equation. And if you add them 1, 2, 3, by adding 1, 2, 3, very interesting, x1 plus x1, 2x1, x2 plus x2, 2x2, and x3 plus x3, 2x3. So you can add 1, 2, 3, adding 1, 2, 3, adding 1, 2, 3, what are you getting there? Twice of x1 plus twice of x2 plus twice of x3. By adding 1, 2, 3, you are getting the values. Right hand side, x1, x1, 2x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3. And that is equal to, you can see that, what is the left hand side there? It is 16 plus 4, 20. And 20 minus 14, that is 6. So you are getting 2x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3 is equal to 6. And after that, you are finding that if you divide by 2, you are getting x1 plus x2 plus x3 is equal to 3. Similarly, try to find out y1 plus y2 plus y3 by adding. If you add 4th, 5th and 6th, what is that? Y1 and Y1, 2Y1. Y2 plus Y2, 2Y2. And Y3 plus Y3, 2Y3. So what is the equation you are getting? 2Y1 plus 2Y2 plus 2y3 is equal to, you can see the total, 12 plus 10, 22 minus 4, 18. So this is 18. And if you divide by 2, what is the equation there? Therefore, y1 plus y2 plus y3 is equal to 9. You are getting this equation. This is the value of y1 plus y2 plus y3. And this is the value of x1 plus x2 plus x3. And what is the last step here? To calculate centroid here. To calculate centroid. What is that centroid here? It divides the median in the ratio 2:1. And it is the point of concurrence of all medians. So to calculate g there. How to calculate g there? What is the last step there? You know that x1 plus x2 plus x3. The value is 3. We are using this formula. So definitely the centroid of this triangle, it will be x1 plus x2 plus x3 upon 3. This is x coordinate. And you know that 3 upon 3. So this is 3 by 3. And what about the gy, y coordinate? You are getting y1 plus y2 plus y3 upon 3. And what is that? y1 plus y2 plus y3, it is 9. 9 upon 3. So definitely what is the final answer? This is 1 and this is 3. So you are getting the cortex of G. Final answer 1, 3. Very, very important example for you. Midpoints of all sides are given. Trikonacha, bajuncha, madhyabinduche, nirdeshak dilele aahe. त्यावरून आपण सेंट्रॉइड फाइंड आउट करायचे आहे. त्यासाठी पहिल्यांदा मध्यबिंदूचं सूत्र वापरायचं आहे. मध्यबिंदू मिड पॉइंट फॉर्म्युला वापरायचा आहे. मिड पॉइंट फॉर्म्युला वापरायचे एंड बाय ऍडिंग यू आर गेटिंग व्हॅल्यूज ऑफ x1 plus x2 plus x3 आणि इकडे y1 plus y2 plus y3 एंड देन यूज द प्रॉपर फॉर्म्युला फॉर सेंट्रॉइड. सेंट्रॉइडची ही जी चार एक्झाम्पल एकत्र निवडून दिलेली आहे त्यांचा पुन्हा पुन्हा अभ्यास करा. तुमचा सेंट्रॉइडचा मार्ग अजिबात जाणार नाही. यापूर्वीच्या व्हिडिओमध्ये सेंट्रॉइडचा फॉर्म्युला तुम्हाला समजावून दिला होता, प्रूफ त्याचा दिलेला होता, डेरिवेशन दिलेलं होतं. आता त्याचं ऍप्लिकेशन दिलेलं आहे.